Buying and selling a home can be a challenge. If you want to cut out the hassle and have an all-round better move, you may want to try OfferPad. Joining us now is the Director of Communications from OfferPad, Courtney Reed. Good to have you here, Courtney.
Hi, thank you.
So OfferPad has been in Tampa now for over 4 years.
Yeah.
So what is it about this market that makes it so successful?
So being here for over 4 years, we've learned a lot. And one of, I think, the most interesting aspects of us being in the area is that we're able to purchase homes on a much wider range than typically the homes in other markets. So for example, we can purchase homes here in this area from $45,000 all the way up to $425,000. So we're able to help even more consumers than typically we can.
And what does the average OfferPad customer look like? Who is using OfferPad?
Yeah, that's a great question. So typically what the customer looks like is probably different than what people would assume. It's not people that are looking to sell their homes in distress. They're not trying to hurry up and move because they're relocating or they're going through something personal. They're actually consumers that have bought and sold homes on average 2 or 3 times before coming to us. They're husband, wife, working family. They typically have kids. They typically have dogs as well. So They're not looking to have strangers coming in and touring their homes. They're looking for a very quick, convenient, and seamless experience on how they can sell their house.
Well, let's talk about the services that OfferPad offers to people who are interested in selling their house.
Yeah, so what we offer is what people refer to as an iBuyer solution. Mm-hmm. So it means an instant buy. So what a consumer can do is they go onto our website, offerpad.com, take 5-6 minutes and upload information about your home. So tell us, you know, how many square feet, the bedrooms, what upgrades have you done, and what's really cool and unique about your house. If we're interested in purchasing the home, within 24 hours, we're going to reach back out to you and tell you what our cash offer will be.
Wow.
So starting right there, we're trying to make it very in control for the seller.
Mm-hmm.
After you select, say, yes, this works for me, and you want to move forward with our process, then you get to select your closing date, which, again, is unheard of. You can't do this in a traditional process. So that closing date can be anywhere from 10, 12 days, all the way up to 3 months. You get to decide what works best for you when you want to move.
Well, that's awfully convenient, isn't it?
It is.
I'm sure there are people out there who are thinking, okay, well, I would love to do this, but because of my neighborhood, I don't want them to buy my house and then immediately turn it into a rental property. Is that a concern that you hear from a lot of people?
So that's not our business model at all. Actually, what we do is once we take the home and it's in our possession, we do all the repairs and all the renovations. So that means you're not the person that's trying to get out of the house, but now you have to paint and carpet and new appliances. We do all of that out of our own expense and after you move out.
Mm-hmm.
So once the home is vacant, our renovation crew will go in. They're an amazing team. They're able to get the work done really, really quickly, but amazing outcome and what they do. So after that has been done, we will turn around and we will find buyers that are going to be interested in buying that property. So again, we're looking for these quality homes. We're not looking for fixer-uppers.
So for the person who's interested in using OfferPad, they don't have to sacrifice profit for convenience.
Right. No, so we actually have a local market team here. So we have real estate experts in each of our markets. And what happens is when you submit a request within 24 hours, our technology and data is going to help us determine what the offer is going to be on how much we want to pay for your home. But before that offer is sent to you as the seller, the local team is going to review it and they're going to determine what, you know, what are we not taking into effect and what do we really need to, you know, do we need to take the offer up a little bit or down a little bit because of the area and we know what the condition of that area is. So you're going to be getting a very competitive top offer from us if we're interested in purchasing it.
All right. Well, to learn more, you can visit OfferPad.com. Courtney Reed, thank you very much for joining us today.
Thank you.
Daytime, we'll be right back.